a lot is this Jaclyn Hill palette by Morphe. I don't even know if they still make it anymore. I love makeup, so I have several palettes. And then this bottom drawer is kind of like my catch-all drawer. So I just keep extras of things, razors, you know, things that I don't use too often in here. I didn't tell you guys, but this Alex drawer, you can actually buy at IKEA, and it's a great solution if you need to store extra items for your closet or your bathroom. If you've made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. Comment the word of the day, which is organizing. I saw that.